Stampworthy Goods is a home decor company that I started a couple of years ago. I moved to Austin and wanted to furnish my place, but I didn't want to go the IKEA route or Wayfair, and had a lot of fun vintage shopping around town. And it helps that I didn't know anybody, so it filled a lot of my time. And I just got more and more compliments on different things that I had like reupholstered. I work with tile, so I found a box of tile on Craigslist and an old trunk that needed refurbishing, and I thought, well, maybe if I put the tile on the front, that would be a nice facade. And that became really popular just with my own community. I posted it online for sale and people were really interested in it, and that was pretty much how it started, and then I went full-time last year. If you would have told me 2 years ago I would have been doing furniture, I would have, like, that would have blown my mind. I did not think that was an interest of mine. When I see a piece of furniture and it's like almost to the trash, the bones are really good, and like there's just, I don't want to throw it away. It's like, ah, how could I salvage it? How can I make it cute? And then working with what I have to make it something, and then having it like be a finished project that you can stare at every day, it's rewarding.